World football. It is the Camp Nou, the proud and impressive home of FC Barcelona.
The teams then,
Barcelona against Arsenal.
This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I would go for the supremely athletic Jordi Alba, yet another of the modern fullbacks that is blessed with great stamina and pace, which allow really effective late runs forward and help with his recovery and getting back.
Yeah. Can he put it away? He's got away with one there.
Looks to clip it forward. Ter Stegen boots it to safety.
Luis Suarez. Looks like a good ball through. He's in space and looking for options.
Messi.
Roberto. Looks to slip it through. Oh, sweet feet.
Massive leap. Surely this time. Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front. Keylor Navas.
Did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Barcelona
take the early advantage.
Messi. And that's been won straight back.
Passes it through.
Hernandez
looking to get on the end of this. Buffal. So who's he picking out?
Towering header! Roberto heaves it forward.
Messi. Roberto.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Keeper has beaten it away.
Iniesta
gets it back.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
And no surprise, that's a booking. Now the cross. And it's a corner.
How about it? Goal!
Two to the good! They have breathing space! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection.
That's one for the dubious goals panel. Barcelona
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is so...
Heads it! What about it?
A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Steered out wide. Now the pass.
Hits one!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
So what now?
Buffal Buffal with the cross.
Hernandez shoots!
Luis Suarez.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Hernandez
pushes it out wide. Good clearance and very necessary. Gets it back.
And it's Tete.
Now it's Hernandez. Tries to pick out a team. Great leap! And he's there to hoof it away. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Time to deliver. It's a loose ball. Has gone out.
It's Tete.
Up to meet it! It's a goal!
Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Paulinho. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Arsenal come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High scoring, truly exciting, but neither side able to hold a lead.
So we reached the halfway point.
Well, what an enjoyable first half. Just when you think a two-goal lead can be decisive, it's gone again, and I hope the goals keep coming.
Terrific half. Four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow.
If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
Now it's Luis Suarez,
Roberto
with the ball through,
Messi,
aimed in towards the centre,
aimed long and direct, over to the left,
now here's the through ball, referee's had a good look and given a corner. Tries a header! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Roberto
tries a through ball. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Roberto.
Rafinha.
Looks like a good ball through. He's got away.
Keeper goes long.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Barcelona have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety first.
Gets his head to it! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Get that clear.
He's made good progress from a deep position.
Goes for the cross.
Room for a shot. And that's been levered clear.
Hit into the middle. Up he gets!
Oh, the ball's come loose!
Busquets, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
And it's Messi.
You would think the first substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
Iniesta needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery...
Messi!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
A poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted.
Buffal.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Played out to the wing.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Forward it goes.
Piqué.
Does well there, alert. Now it's Luis Suarez. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Brought forward, what does he try from here?
This
tries to get it forward quickly. He's left, he's looking to shoot. He scores! And the comeback is complete.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Hostel
get themselves into the lead.
Well, I think you can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He's gone for it!
Arsenal are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Suarez passes it through. Going through! Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Iniesta. And it's Messi. Roberto.
He's got away. Plays it long.
Barcelona have a...
Hits one! Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
All square again into the dying minutes. Looks to slip it through. Could be thinking the shot's on!
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
Well, fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. No winner in 90, 30 more to come. Arsenal conceded an equaliser late on. Now they have to do it all again. Do they have what it takes? And the weighted pass.
cuts it out.
Hoots. Tete.
Rafinha. Right through the middle.
Abelenda
shapes the shoots. In it goes. They have retaken the lead in extra time.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Arsenal go into the lead. Now it's Luis Suarez.
And it's Messi. Roberto.
Spreads it wide.
Messi.
Looking to get on the end of this. Coutinho. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Tries a through ball. Pumps it into the area. Cut out in the nick of time. Philippe Coutinho.
It's Hernandez!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
Aimed low and direct. Now it's Messi.
He's through, now is he in? And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Coutinho
has got himself a free kick. Coutinho.
And that's it for the first half of extra time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And so the last chance to find a winner. This has been enthralling. So what do the last 15 minutes have left?
Buffal.
Hoots.
Rafinha.
Out to the left it goes. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
It's Buffal.
Buffal. That is terrific skill.
Rakitic. And it's Messi.
It's wrestled off the ball.
Buffal.
Now the pass. And now the breakaway.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
It's Buffal.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. Arsenal certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
And there goes the final whistle.
Arsenal
did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds.